2019 earnings is higher than 2018, tama?
Yes.
Definitely, our earnings in 2019 is more than 2017, tama?
Yes.
Okay. If 2018 and 2017 is lower than the 2019 corporate earnings, in 2017, where was the index? 9,000. What was the highest? It was in 9,000.
29.
January 29, 2018, the index was at 9,046.
Yes.
Imagine that 2017 earnings is lower than the 2019 earnings. So meaning corporate earnings is higher than 2018 and 2017. If 2017, the index was at 9,000 and now our index is at 7,7, it only tells you is this market cheap or expensive?
Cheaper.
If it is cheap, it is cheap because we have higher corporate earnings. All the more that you need to buy because it's cheap. And because corporate earnings is higher than last year in 2017. So do you think that's enough to encourage?
Yes.
So all you have to do is communicate what I have been communicating to you in the last 5 months. Tama? So there's no reason for us not to make a good pitch and a good sales. So for those with mutual fund license, na may life na yung client nyo, sell the mutual funds. Doon sa mga iba na wala pang mutual fund license, kumuha na kayo ng mutual fund license para you can capture and get the funds away from the bank and bring it to Sun Life. Okay? Doon sa wala pang mutual fund na license, kung kaya nyo convince niyo client niya to hold the investment for 5 years, i-single pay nyo na yan. Doon sa wala. Single pay nyo. Pero pag may mutual fund license na kayo, ilagay nyo naman sa mutual fund.